sailor recently asked if the Navy has any plans to switch from the blue digital uniform to woodland camis. Chief of Naval Personnel Public Affairs said while there is no plan to discontinue the blue cami uniform, the Navy understands they are not perfect. The goal is to become experts in where and how they are worn. Another sailor wondered if wearing a uniform while marching in a Heritage Pride Parade is allowed. Department of Defense Instruction 1334.01 states wearing uniforms at a public event is prohibited when an assumption of sponsorship can be made unless authorized by approval authorities. So contact your chain of command before appearing at any public event in uniform. At All Hands Update, we want you to join the conversation. To have your question answered on air, email us at ahu@dma.mil.